It's another historic weekend of Formula One here at Zandvoort. The track has seen many unforgettable moments, like Gilles Villeneuve's three-wheeled lap at the 1979 Dutch Grand Prix, which cost him victory. What excitement lies ahead this year? There's never a dull moment at Circuit Zandvoort. It's fast, very fast, with long straights and wide curves. But it also features two heavy banked corners. Today has already seen the culmination of practice. Race day has arrived and the time has come for these drivers to fight it out. It's a somewhat overcast day for the drivers, who've now taken position on the grid. Here's Williams. With their starting position in the back 10, they'll have their work cut out for them. And looking at the second Williams car. They're starting in the bottom half of the grid today, so there's a lot of cars between them and the podium. Will their hard work pay off today? The drivers are ready, and the crowds are waiting. It's the Dutch Grand Prix. And it's lights out, and away we go.
DRS.
DRS.
Okay.
Haas with an overtake. Haas with an overtake there.
DRS is currently disabled. DRS is currently disabled.
Okay.
Yeah.
Yes.
Thank you.
Oh, there's a spin!
Yeah, deploy.
Copy. Make sure you give some energy.
Copy.
DRS is currently disabled. DRS is currently disabled.
Copy.
Use DRS.
Copy.
Full deploy.
Yep, copy.
DRS.
Copy.
Thank you.
we think of more rain is coming.
Copy.
Box, box.
Copy, box. Entry.
Understood. That full white line and perimeter. So it's raining, just watch out.
Thank you.
make sure you use some energy.
Copy.
No more boxing this up.
Yes, the key box.
DRS is currently disabled. DRS is currently disabled.
Copy.
So what DRS?
Copy.
Dry weather.
Okay.
Box. Seems to be quite slippery.
Copy.
Let's see what happened there. Now we see the Williams here. There's contact. It's chaos on the track.
Box. box, box.
Check the DRS.
Yeah. Tires haven't really come down.
Hey, Fern.
We retire the car.
Copy.
Yeah, P0, P0.
Okay.
Sounds like someone's locked up. race certainly didn't go well for the Williams driver. Williams never managed to make things work this weekend. This isn't a great result for them.
Absolutely, but there's no point in them.